Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I hope everybody is doing great today and everybody is fine in this lockdown, taking care of themselves and pampering is must. So I have come with an amazing face mask, again with a face mask which will give you shiny, glowing and whitening. It's specially for your white, to have a whitening skin. So for that we need four things. I hope everybody's house is available at four things. If not, also this pack you can make it in a very cheaper way, and it's like not more costlier also, so it's cheaper way you can make a face pack and gift yourself an amazing glow for your skin. So before we start this video guys, please do subscribe to my channel, and it's down, please subscribe to my channel, and please if you like this video, definitely like this video, share this video and comment this video. And so let's get started. So for that you need four things. So I have taken, this is rice flour, you can say rice atta, vitamin E capsule which is available in each and every medical store, and it has cost ₹30. And guys, I'll tell you something about this tablet. I have been using since 2008, so not frequently, but in between I was using for 2-3 months and then I left using this. But I'll tell you the best advantage about this capsule is it's really good for your skin and it's really good for your hair, nails, everything. Vitamin E is really good for your skin, hair and nails. So guys, do get it this and try to use it like me. I mean, now I started using frequently, so try to use it this. And I am using Patanjali aloe vera gel which I have got. So this, and last thing which I am using is rose water. This rose water is from Kama. You can use any rose water. So I have taken 2 tablespoons of this atta because I'm making two packs. I mean, I'm making two face packs, one for me and one for my mom. So my mom is also gonna try this with me. So you got to take this in a bowl. Then guys, take this in a bowl, take some aloe vera gel into this. See, I have taken this much of aloe vera gel with this. Rose water will put it later. So I'm making for two, so I'll take two capsules, vitamin E capsules. You can put one also. So I'll take two of this. So guys, put this, both the tablets together. Last thing I'm gonna use is this. You can use any, it's kind of a spray. I'm putting some. And this is really organic, this thing Kama, you know Kama Ayurveda is really organic, so I can smell the rose water. So I've taken rose water in this. Now this entire, all the things is here, you have to mix this. So guys, mix this well. So guys, it has become little thick, so I'm gonna add some water. Add some water so it becomes like a paste. You have to make this like a paste, okay? So mix all this well. So it should look like a face pack. Add some more water. As per this, whatever is suiting, you can mix as much of water. So guys, now it looks like this. It will give you really glowing skin. My mom, she never says that I'm gonna try this, but it really works. So she herself, and the secret I'll tell you about this pack, I came to know from my mom only. She is the one, she told me this remedy, so of course I'm gonna thank her. So guys, it looks like this, so mix it well. So now I'm gonna apply this. Just apply this. Make sure your entire face is covered. So I'm gonna thank my mom. She told me about this pack, face pack. I'll put some more water, but it's okay. So it's thick now. Apply this like this, guys. If you don't want to add water also, you can put some more rose water in this. If you don't want to add this normal water, because my rose water is, it's over now. This is over. It's done. So I did not have any option, so I had to put some water. You can put water also to make the paste. Wow. You know, all the things are so natural. No chemicals in it. And my most of the videos, if you see, it's all jugado. It's like I do it from whatever is available at home, so you don't have to go out and spend so much of money. So it's like all my videos are like this. At this time, people, you don't get anything outside also. People prefer to do something at home only to save their pockets. And of course, everybody should do that. You can take care of your skin by those things at home. It's available at home. Then why to go out and spend big amount to salons and all? You can do it at home and you can get that treatment at home itself. So guys, I've applied this. I'm applying. I'm gonna show you later on how does it looks. So guys, apply this properly. Make sure. Aloe vera gel is really good for your skin. Everybody knows that. and this rice at also. I'll show you, I'll come up with one more video tomorrow. Maybe tonight I'll come with one more video. It's for hair treatment. The things we need, it's already on the procedure right now. So I'll come soon with that video. It's for thick, glowing hair. Healthy looking, healthy, glowing hair. So guys, I have applied this. Now, once you apply this, keep this for 15-20 minutes like this. Make sure this entire thing, everything is covered. Wherever you see, it's dark. Most of people have a habit, problems of their forehead becomes black, dark. So apply there, wherever you feel it's your skin looks dark, it has become dark. So guys, apply this like this. Keep it for 15-20 minutes. Wash it with normal water. You don't need a face wash in this. Just normal water. So guys, I have applied this. I'll see you once I washed my face. Bye bye. 15-20 minutes, don't forget. So guys, I have already kept for 20 minutes now. See, you can see it has become dry. So it has already become dry. So I'll wash it with a normal water, and I'll show you how it looks after that. Till then, stay tuned. Bye bye. So guys, I have washed it with normal water. So it's like, just tap it. So guys, this is it. Feels so fresh. So yeah, I feel so fresh in this, and I hope you also like this, and I hope you please try this at home. So yeah, here you can see, don't use a face wash. I've not used a face wash. I've just washed it with normal water. So this is it, my skin. So I hope you like this and try this at home. So if you like this video, share this video and comment down. So down, please subscribe it. Bye bye. Stay tuned to my channel. Bye bye.